Hello guys, Captain Alex Mason here, and welcome to Call of Duty World at War TDM on Dome, the World War II version. So far, this will be our sixth episode. So far, it's been 4 to 5 Red Army wins, and 1 out of 2 Wehrmacht wins. So in Red Army, means I get to use Mosin-Nagant. However, it's more likely this is going to be a German win, and I don't mind it because I need a German win. Oh, what is this? No! You're going to do the one bullet thing again? Well, I might as well just stay here. Seriously, why do I have to reload every time I pull the bullet? I mean, action's one thing. Bullets, no. It's unfair. Like hacking. Headshot! Okay, I'll give you this. Sniping is definitely a lot easier playing it on the PS3 version than I am playing Wii. What is going on?
Wait, you're lagging too?
No, I just stopped all of a sudden. It's like you didn't want me shooting anybody. Headshot! How did we win? How did we start winning? What? Oh my god. And now they won't let me shoot with those now. Oh, okay then. I guess we won. That's the last Red Army win I can have. Okay, honestly, that was a little too quick if you ask me. That means we only have to get a German win after this. Okay. I'm just gonna let this run a bit. Okay, let's just see. I'm just gonna check my barracks and stuff. Shotguns. Well, I don't really have shotguns. I mean, like, I don't use them yet. I got 3 out of 25. I feel like I've gotten more than this. Especially in the match I was just in. That's what I don't like about playing hacked matches, because then it doesn't let me level my XP and stuff up. Okay, I'm done with marksman stuff for these two weapons. Still gotta get the bar. And a DP20. No, finish that. Shotguns, double barrel is going to be used for both the Russians and the Germans. The trench gun is used for all four teams. I still haven't even unlocked the Car 98. You'd think that they'd give you that gun first, because that was like, I don't know, the crappiest gun in the entire campaign and possibly multiplayer. I need to get 3 more sticky kills before I'm no longer allowed to use that anymore. Alright, well, I got nothing much change. But, yep, I'll see you guys next time with whatever map comes up my way. Hopefully, let's see, the maps I still need to finish are, and I'm going to start from where my list of maps begins or ends. Upheaval, Silo, Macon Day, Downfall, Dome World War II version, Courtyard, Castle, and The Asylum. But, again, I'll see you guys next time with whatever I have next.